on, Leafy. We have to play again, but I have to win this time. Whoa! Let's get out of here! Run!
Bye. Thank you. are you doing here? Just go already. I don't want to fight.
Ah! Thank you. trip in danger.
No, it's all a match. You are no match for the
friendos, how long do you reckon we'll be falling down here until we hit the ground?
I'm not sure. I mean, we've been falling for 2,763 minutes now. Who knows when we could suddenly land at any moment?
Well, I, for one, am not concerned at all. Free falling is actually pretty fun for me. You guys should really try it sometime after this nightmare of an invasion is all over.
Speaking of that, has anyone ever wondered if Pencil, Pibby, and Bubble safely managed to look out for the darkness?
Well, I'm pretty sure they're all right. Those three have gotten it all under control.
Yeah, Flower. They're doing more than all right. Like, really? Pencil losing to some glitchy mess? Doesn't exactly sound like her. But seriously, what's the worst thing that could happen to make us regret coming down here to help Gelatin, guys?
Even if that was Gelatin, you'll never know if someone is tricking us or not. But honestly, I kind of feel like he was kind of tricking—
what was that, guys?
See? I told you we should have gone back for the Yule Berries.
You guys, I feel a little weirded out. I hope everything's okay up there.
Don't worry, Flower and Ruby. Luckily, with the power of friendship, there's no doubt they'll win.
Thanks, Leafy. Huh.
I'm getting perky on a Friday night yet.